47. Diana here. Brilliant. Our client is most satisfied, but is still in a hurry to stop the last two generals before they get close to the truth. We've received information that one of the generals, General Mikhail Badachenko, is interrogating people in the basement of the military facilities just off Nevsky Prospect. The video was recorded by a security cam almost 2 days ago, so we have to hurry. Somewhere in the multi-level maze of corridors, you will find your target. Make sure the prisoner being interrogated escapes unscathed. Your equipment is in the supply yard near a crate marked FCK, just behind the main entrance. Security's beefed up because of rumors of an impending assassination attempt on the general. So, once you've completed your mission, there's only one way out. Blast your way through a wall out into the sewers and return to the subway. We've located the only place where the walls are thin enough. It's marked on your map. Keep it clean, 47.
Oh, well, you see, such information is actually classified, and
получай, мудак американский! You know who he is. Don't mess with me!
Of course not, sir. But you see, it's like this. I
see you want to fight. Well, we have other means then. I was so much hoping to avoid this.
"47? Is that really you? I can't believe it's really you."
"Likewise. Thought I'd seen the last of you back in Romania. You were pretty messed up back then."
"Yeah, I know. I owe you big time. Let me know if I can help you with anything. You name it."
"Start by putting your pants on."
"Okay, okay. Hey, I know how we can get out of here really fast. I stole a key card from a drunk guard. Pretty clever, huh?"
"Not bad. I can use this."
"47, this is Agency Diana speaking. Your assignment is to eliminate Vladimir Zupikov, the fourth general from the arms deal. He has defected to the German embassy and will be requesting asylum in Germany. It is vital for our client that his suitcase is retrieved. It contains a guidance system the general probably will try and peddle to the highest bidder in the West. There is a party tonight at the embassy, and loads of glitterati and socialites. A perfect cover for your assignment. So wear a tux. Unfortunately, we couldn't provide an invitation. And remember, security is ultra tight, so bringing any sorts of weapons in from the outside is impossible. There's more. The Russians are furious about the prospect of a former general defecting to a NATO country. We have surveillance recordings of a Spetsnaz agent receiving an invitation to this party. Check the video to identify this agent. We also recorded the general arriving at the embassy. See to it that you get that briefcase. It's standard ICA practice. We don't want problems with competitors, 47. I repeat, take out the general and get the suitcase. Good luck, 47.
Looks like someone's got friends in Japan, with plenty of money, and some serious guns.
47, this is Diana from Agency. Nice work at the embassy. Sorry to disturb your peace in Sicily, but we have another mission for you. These are the details. Our client wants you to eliminate Masahiro Hayamoto, a well-known arms dealer who's got an important missile guidance system. However, we have no details on his secret hiding place, but his son, Masahiro Hayamoto Jr., and Tanaka Kusahana, a top leader of Yakuza, are having a business meeting at a known location. It's a pretty remote location, but still with tight security. Your objective is to plant an electronic tracking device in Hayamoto Jr., then eliminate him so his corpse will be brought to Hayamoto Sr. Check the map, and watch out for the many Yojimbos guarding the meeting place. 47, I repeat, your objectives are to place a transmitter inside Hayamoto Jr. and then eliminate Hayamoto Jr. 47, this is Diana. This is Diana from Agency. We've been monitoring the small tracking device in the late Hayamoto Jr. We managed to track down Hayamoto Sr. thanks to your fine work. We're quite excited since Hayamoto hasn't been registered in public for more than 15 years. He emerged at one of his castles in central Japan. This makes it a very tricky assignment. You must make your way through some very tough security and bypass a lot of electronic surveillance in order to access the castle undetected. You might need to take out the power grids to the alarm units. The whole area is studded with tripwires, guards, substations, alarm units, guard towers, etc. Strategic planning is extremely important. All their systems are on high alert, so consider your moves in there. Your equipment is hidden in a truck just outside the entry gates. When you get the equipment, we'll brief you on the position of alarm units as well as guard movements. 47, I repeat, find the truck with equipment, wait for our briefing, get to the castle undetected, and take out the castle alarm before entering. 47, we have the position on the central alarm grid. Check out your map. Be careful. This is Diana again. We have a satellite patch through here of your position. We can see that you managed to blow up one of the units. Excellent work. However, there's at least one more unit as far as we can see from the satellite link. Check out your map before going any further, 47.
Yame! Yame!
Well done, 47. You just need to take out one more unit for safe passage to the castle. However, we don't know where it's hidden. It's not marked on any map and not detected by satellite. You're on your own on this one, 47. Take care.